And Eau Claire police are investigating the theft of 6 catalytic converters that were stolen at Chilson Motors last night. According to the police incident summary report, an employee from Chilson reported that the theft and that they had video footage for those officers to view. Public information officer with the Eau Claire PD, Riley McGlennon, says these thefts are still under investigation. She says this is a reminder of how common these thefts are and to keep an eye out in your own neighborhood.
These thefts can happen so quickly. If you do have to park on the street, try to park in a lit area. Or if you do see something happening that appears to be unusual, it does not hurt to contact our non-emergency line to have an officer go and check it out.
McLennan says people steal catalytic converters because they're located externally on the vehicle and contain precious metals. She added this is not the first time that they've seen catalytic converter thefts at a car dealership.